6 minutes. Is that even possible?
No. It takes me 8. This isn't about crossword puzzles. It's about how one approaches solving an impossible problem. Do you tackle the whole thing at once or divide it into small? You finished?
Yes.
Five minutes and 34 seconds.
You said to do it in under 6.